Well, this is another request I got as I was coming to the stage, and it's a fictional story of a little girl. It's called Strawberry Blonde. I'll play that one for you. So. Okay. She was not the girl next door, but the girl from round the corner. It was at the tail end of grade four when she came to school one morning. All eyes were upon her as she took her seat. Her name was Amanda, with pretty eyes of green, hair blonde, strawberry blonde. Springtime and dandelions and summer round the corner. At the tail end of age nine, with a million dreams before her, she lived with her mother in an old decrepit house. If there was trouble at home, she kept it to herself all summer long. The strawberry blonde. And by her face, there was no way to tell. It seemed like all was well in her world. But the neighbors said her mother had lost her will to gin and sleeping pills. It was no life for a little girl. Still I see a face framed in blue sky at the top of a slide coming down. When the sirens wail, her mother had failed to rise. All the neighbors stood outside as Amanda just stared at the ground. Time flies and years have piled. I'd forgotten all about her. When I saw her down the aisle of a streetcar with a daughter, and I heard Amanda say as she got up, "Come on, Samantha, girl, this is our star." And they were gone now. Two strawberry blondes. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sorry? Oh, I might try that one. How much time do I have? One more? Okay. Let me think. I want to end with this one, actually. It's something from a new record, but we'll see.